Welcome to my YouTube channel Kadam Academy. Friends, if you are not subscribed, please subscribe my channel. And today we are going to study the topic related to industrial engineering, method study, tool to improve productivity. Higher productivity you can achieve by studying the method study. So friends, under this method study, the learning outcomes of method study, after completion of this video, students able to understand and learn what they will learn. They are able to understand concept of method study in detail, and you are able to describe objectives and scope of method study. Also, you are able to learn and apply the method study steps for improving methods, process which are used in industry. And what are their objectives, what are their scope in detail, we'll see it. Start with this concept of method study. Friends, here first we'll define what is method study. Method study is the process of subjecting work to systematic critical scrutiny in order to make it more effective and more efficient. But how to do it? What are the benefits? What are the someone has to define the standards. The few standards defined by the according to British Standards Institution and British Standards BS 3138 is the number for method study. They are defined. The method study definition according to BSI is the systematic recording and critical examination. After the recording, we have to analyze that whatever was recorded or existing and proposed way or doing work as means or developing and applying easier and more effective method and ultimately reducing the cost. So this is the BSI standard definition according to them. So friends, this is the concept of method study. In short, in detail we'll see. The work must be easier. Whatever the operations in industry, that must be the effective time we have to reduce, and we have to increase the effective methods and reduce the costing required. Friends, here what are the actual scope? What are the scope to method study? Different scopes are there. We can start with the layout of shop floor, working areas or workstations. That must be, there may be possibility to work as a for the method study. So on the there must be layout must be properly defined. It is displayed everywhere in industry so that will be easier to the those who are working, and that will be beneficial. So like this, the some of the tools, the pictures are shown to you, and working condition like that is ergonomics, how they are work and how the fast work must be going on in industry. So there is also scope to work under method study. Handling distances means material movement from one place to another place, that must be easier. So that is also your purpose or scope to work on method study. Tooling and equipment use. You can also develop the toolings and equipments use so that the work must be not fatigue to the worker. So that must be defined, and its quality standards to be achieved for the product also. Friends, again the scope, under the scope, the operators and operations in achieving the production targets must be achieved. To achieve that production targets by the operators and by using the operations. So material to be used, that must be saved, elimination of the wastage of material, and power required and available also, we have to reduce that also cost. And work cycle time, standard time, we have to reduce the standard time by using this method study and work measurement. And the working process, we have to watch it carefully, and if you have to develop that working process. Next is the method study, nothing but the technique of systematic recording. Already we have studied this definition, but I want to say you, it's a systematic recording of critical examination of existing and proposed ways of doing work and developing an easier and economical method. That method will easier to that working operator and also cost effective, and that will profit or increase the productivity. That is nothing but the economical method. So then what will be the objectives of method study? Some objectives are defined here. First objective, to study the existing proposed method of doing a job, operation or activity. That must be your first objective. After that, improvement of manufacturing processes and procedures where to by observing it. That must be your objective under method study. And also the objective of this method study, the improvement, ultimately what will happen, improvement of working condition will be improved. And ultimately, after this objective, this we can eliminate the wasteful and inefficient motions. Whatever the motions worker are doing, if the some motions are inefficient, that also we can reduce by the observing it and modifying it with the standards. So what will happen then? The objective, the reducing the human efforts, that will be also objective. And ultimately we have to reduce the fatigue, those who are working operator on the site, so we have to reduce that fatigue also. So the friends, the operator when working, they must be with a fatigue. So we have to reduce the material handling also. And these are the we have to standardize the process. So friends, two more objectives we'll study. The objectives means what? Improvement of plant and equipment design. Whatever the plants and equipments are there, we are using for this industry. The workplace layout also we have to improve according to the new modifications in industry. Whatever we are introducing in industry, that will done by this process, by robotics, or that must be improved the workplace, and so that we can increase the productivity. So improvement in the utility of material, machines and manpower. Whatever the new trends are going on, we have to utilize that one also. Okay, that is also important. And standardization of methods. Whatever the standardization method will be there, that will also increase the productivity. So friends, here I want to introduce some safety standards must be defined here. To standardize the work methods or processes, working condition, machinery, equipment and tools, whatever will be, that must be safety to be those who are working operator. That must be safety first. So friends, a few advantages I would like to say you, give the advantages. What will happen if I will implement the method study? Then work simplification, it will advantage of work simplification. Improved working method, that means the cheaper method we have to implement, and improved workplace layout also. Once the objectives is we can achieve, that will advantages, and improve the equipment design, better working conditions, better material handling, improved workflow, and less fatigue to the operator. These are the advantages. See, optimum utilization of all resources must be we can define higher safety to workman, shorter production cycle time, higher job satisfaction. So those who are working, they will also satisfy with the working condition, and reduce the material consumption and wastages. The elimination of wastages will be there, and reduce the manufacturing cost and higher will be the productivity, and ultimately better product quality with the product will be, we can deliver on time, before time to the customer. So friends, this slide is only for yourself. Please pause the video for 5 minutes and try to write one answer of question, what you understand from previous part of video. And if you able to write, if not, just try watch video again and again, and we'll play the video after 5 minutes. Now you can play the video. In the second part of my video, I am going to show you the various procedure or steps for method study. These 7 methods or steps are there. First is the select, second is the record, third is the examine, fourth is the develop, define, install, and last is the maintain. So under this method study procedure, we'll study one by one all the methods. Hence, the job or operation, that is our target. We have to do the study on the job or operation. What we have to need? We need to improvement in either quality with lesser scrap, increase the production. So how to select the job? That is important. With the, what is our ultimate aid? The quality and lesser scrap. This wastage or elimination of waste, and ultimately increase the production. Elimination of few operation or process, whatever the simple process we have to design, and improve working condition to operators. So that is also, we have to select that methods or that operation, we have to select that job or that operation we have to improve. And after that, what we have to select? We have to select for the improvement in the layout. By using this, also get for the method study. Also, we can select to decrease. Why we have to select that process? We have to decrease if any method, we can decrease the material handling time. So, for this, you watch my case study videos on method study. Reduce the bottlenecks during the operations. That is also, you can select the method, any method where the bottleneck is occur, that during operation, that also can do the method study. So what we can select also, where we reduce the complaints from the workers regarding their jobs. So what are the complaints also we can study, and also we can select those methods where we have to reduce the frequency of accidents. Few accidents are, we can also observe, and we can take a target for reduce that one. Also, we can reduce the workers complaining about the unnecessary and tiring work, so that we can reduce the fatigue for the worker. So these are the few points related to job selection. So this is the step one. These are various conditions shown to you. You can select any one, and we can go for the next step. Next step, before we do the next step, while selecting this job for doing method study, on this slide, I want to clear you, while selecting a job for doing method study, already points are shown to you, but some factors are to be, must be considered. That factors are maybe economical factor, or maybe human factors or technical factors. One by one, I will give you in brief what is the economical factor. The method study involves cost and time. If sufficient returns are not attained, the whole exercise will go waste. Thus, the money spent should be justified by saving from it. Few guidelines I will tell you regarding the selection of job, like a bottleneck operation or holding up the production operations. So that is also affect on economy, or operations involving excessive labors with the operation, that is also economical factor, or operations who can producing a lot of scrap or defectives. Products are defective, that is also related to economic factor. Or operations having poor utilization of resources. Resources are available, but you are not utilizing those resources. That will affect the economy also. So, backtracking of material and excessive movement of materials, that is also economical factors. So, friends, this economic factor are this very important and which is related to this method study. So, these method study based upon these following factors. Okay, next is the human factor. Under this human factor, the human consideration, method study means a change as it is going to affect the way in which the job is done presently and is not fully accepted by workmen and the union that may be in trouble. So what will happen? The human consideration play a very, very vital role in method study. These are some situations where human aspects should be given due importance. So, students, the workers complaining about the unnecessary tiring of work, or more frequency accidents, or inconsistent earnings. So, that will also, all the factors are related to human factors. And lastly, the technical factors. In method study, a man should be careful enough to select a job in which he has the technical knowledge and expertise. If he is not expertise, he don't have to select. A person selecting a job in his area of expertise is going to do full justice. If he having the knowledge of that technical knowledge, then he can give the justice to that work. The some factors related to technical job having inconsistent quality, there will be possible work related to technical factors or operations generating lot of scraps. So also there will be the technical factor, we can consider as a technical factor, or the frequent complaints of workers regarding the job, that is also under the technical complaints, the factors. Okay. Or automation also you can consider. These are the some factors, and under this select this step one. Next step is the record. Record is the second step where the documents and facts, what we are going to do, study in this record, all facts, how work is done by the chart methods or various methods are there for recording techniques. So activities are performed by the operator that we have to record it, and for this operators involved, how we interact with them and how to take the readings by using the equipments and tools used to record it, and the material process or mood during the processing or operations, we can also record, or material moving, that also we can record. So under this record, various recording techniques are there. These are the flowchart shown to you. Recording techniques for method study. Recording techniques for method study is distributed in two. First is the charts and second is the diagrams. Under this chart, macro motions. These are not small motions. Macro motions are there. There again the five different charts we can also prepare for recording techniques. One of these, first is the operation process chart, second flow process chart, third two-handed process chart, fourth multiple activity chart, fifth travel chart. These are the come under the macro motion charts. Okay, in micro motion chart, CMO chart is there. The small movements of the hand like this, you can do it by using the micro motion. In detail, you can watch my next video on the recording techniques. Similarly, charts also can draw the diagrams, and the diagrams of flow diagram, like string diagram, or third is the cycle graph and chrono cycle graph. These are also individual chart or diagrams they are having importance for what purpose, what we have to use for that recording techniques of method study. So each chart and method, these diagrams, the charts are useful for that purpose only. So friends, in short, also we'll study all the details about the existing methods are recorded, but how this is done by directly observing the work. And a few symbols are defined by for these various activities like operations, inspection, transport, storage, and delays. Because we are preparing one chart, on that chart we have to represent the operation process or inspection process is there. So how we can represent for that, some standards are defined. So watch that video for recording techniques in detail. Okay, so different charts and diagrams are used for in the recording. They are operation process chart. First is the operation process chart. All the operations and inspections are recorded and the chart is prepared. So flow process chart. Under this, what will happen? Man type, all activities. The mans are recorded. Person who are moving or working from one place to another place, for taking the jobs or tools. What are the process flow process chart for that man type or material type? Also material flow we can represent by considering the material are recorded. That flow process chart or equipment type. All the activities of equipment or machines are recorded that may be related to only equipment or man and material and equipment type also can say the flow process chart. Under the flow process chart, that will be there. And third is the 200 process chart. Under this 200 motions of both hands of worker, that may be right hand or left hand. For that, we have to prepare a chart, and that chart recorded independently for individual worker and individual shift wise, and that also we can compare and analyze it. And multiple activity chart, activities of group of workers doing single job or the activities of single worker operating number of machines are also we can record, and we can take the recording techniques for the under this multiple activity chart. And next is the flow diagrams. The flow diagram is also drawn suitable scale. The scale diagram according to the our location, plant location, the path flow of material in the shop is also we can record it. The string diagram, the movements of workers. Here what we'll do, here movements of worker we are recording using the string in a diagram drawn to the scale. The what are the area of that drawn to the scale? By using the strings, we can also draw these diagrams. So friends, we have studied up to this record method. This is the method procedures. Third is the examine. Examine is the process. What we are doing in examine? Every aspect of job. Till we are selected the job, after that recording techniques by recorded, and after that we have to examine. So under this examine, what we'll do, every aspect of the job, we have to clear it. How we can clear it? Only we have to by asking the questions like this: 5 W and 1 H. What, why, where, when, who, and how. These are the questions must be asked to examine, and we have to apply the critical examination. That must be very critical. Such that the challenge of components and necessity for what purpose, for where we have to place, and in what sequence, or in which method, or when we have to do that method, or like this we have to, for the purpose, place, and sequence, then which method, this we have to do it very critical examination for that job or that operations for the component manufacturing. Next step is the develop. What we have to do after the examination here, the select is done, after the recording is done, examining is done. Next is the develop. Here is the develop. Here we have to review ideas and eliminate and simplify, combine, rearrange, make a new method by observing it, examining it, and recorded and examining. We have to develop a very new method which is more safe. And new chart of new method we have to also prepare. and submit for approval for higher management, and after that, that we have to prove it, that will reduce the whatever the our objectives of method study, and we can achieve it and develop the alternative methods and present for proposal, and we can get sanction from the management. And we have to define it properly and show the presentation of new proposed method. And by defining, this defined step is over. After that, what will happen? We have to install the new method now. Next step is what? For method study, we have to install that new method and consider the best time to introduce. And after the introduction, convince all those who are related to that part or machinery process, new method. We have to convince all, and after that, we have to give the proper training to that users. And total what you want from them and how they can do, we have to take it from them. And lastly, we have to check frequently. Last step for this procedure of method study is maintain. Check frequently the whatever the target we have achieved or not, or match results, or they are doing the proper or not, or corrected the whatever the deviations, or they are doing the wrong during that applying the method. What were updated and install this new method, they are doing or not, or what are the deviations are there, that correct it. Okay, the proper documentation we have to maintain as a base for a new work system. So whatever the new method is defined, documented, given to the that work system, and install, monitor, and whatever slippages, and that we have to maintain properly, is going on or not. Ultimately, what will the result for this one? Ultimately, increase in efficiency, cost effectiveness, and good productivity. So, to achieve this one, we have to follow this method study, and we'll get it. But what will the influence of method study and time study? Time study we are going to study in next video. Work measurement, but that will be also relation you must know right now. Also the production activities, these are the above essential stages. Already we have studied that various method study procedure. In the application of method study, none can be excluded, everyone can be included. Strict adherence to their sequence as well as to their content is essential for success of investigation. And work study can be best expressed in the following manner. I will show you one graph here. See, the method and time study means method study and the time work measurement, that is the work study, that is nothing but the work study that is related to this manufacturing, and the controller, the worker or the operator, and what we have to do, we have to standard the cost are based on the standard time. So to calculate the costing, we must have to standard time. We must know the standard time, and that will be method study analysis show how the work is best accomplished, and that will come under the production control. And that will nothing come under the production control, and also the industry relations, good labor relations, results from equitable wages based on the work content. Also you can give the good wages to the workers based on their work content, and they will also enjoy the job. So here quantity and quality control rely on the time standards. Within the time, our process analysis also that will be improved. Here according to this technical matter, the time standard indicate how long it should take to do that work or operations. It will come under the engineering. So this product and design incorporate methods or process planning, that is also relation with the engineering while they are developing the product or design, designing the tools or equipments which is used for the manufacturing that product. Okay, so ultimately sales is how it is related to this method study, influence the method study. The product cost is largely a function of manufacturing methods. The product cost is less, then that will be the ultimately the sale will be increased, and the measurement control also relation with the production cost, product cost. So friends, this is the influence of method study and the time study for the production of activity. Now at the end of video, friends, just try to write what you are learned from this video and what are my top three takeaways or my most significant learning from this video. You have to write yourself, then you will able to learn, and also you can assess it through various quiz. So friends, if you are not till my subscribe my channel for more informative, thank you very much. Subscribe my channel.